Hello, my kindergarten friends. I hope you've been working on Kinder Rockin. And I have a very special helper with me today. Carolina, my kindergartner, is gonna help us learn the dance, okay? You know all the words, right? You've been working on them every day. They're all memorized. So now we are going to do the choreography. The only thing that you will need, besides a smile when you're singing, is some sunglasses, all right? And we're gonna use them later, you'll see. But we're gonna put them on our shirts right here, okay? So that they're easy access to take them off and put them on. Got it? Okay, so everybody go get some sunglasses. So the first move is a little rock side to side. So let's put your hands in a fist and it looks like this. Side, side, and side, side, and side. And here we go. I remember when I was young. Kindergarten was so much fun. In the playground and in the class. Pre-K 2 until now has gone by so fast. Now we do the same thing again for the second verse, okay? Easy enough. Now it's time to head to the first grade. I will miss all of the friends I've made. And the teachers that I love so, who have helped me to thrive and to learn and to grow well. Very good. Okay, should we move on? Are you ready to keep going? Okay. So the next part is, we're just going to go like this. This is called the mashed potato, right? We're just going to go like this.
Kindergarten Rockin'.
Yeah, and it's for Kinder Rockin'. So we're going to start on the side and mashed potato all the way to the other side, okay? So it looks like this. Ready?
Kinder Rockin' is really hoppin' when your
and now when your feet just can't sit still, let's take your knees and move them in and out, okay? And then when you move your knees in and out, it makes your feet kind of move, right? So let's put those two things together. Ready?
Kinder Rockin' is really hoppin' when your feet just can't sit still. I really loved this amazing time and I guess I always will.
Very good. Awesome. How do you guys feel so far with that? Good. You're doing great. Okay. So the next part, I want you to take your big electric guitar here. You're going to pretend you have a big electric guitar and I want you to really strum that guitar. We're going to go, whoa, mama, it's time to fly. It's time to give first grade a try. Very good. Let's try that one more time. Ready?
Whoa, mama, it's time to fly. It's time to give first grade a try.
These are easy moves.
They are easy moves, right?
Yeah.
See, perfect. Now the next part is where we're gonna reveal that we have sunglasses. Ready? So,
Kinder Rockin' with first grade knockin' say, hi, yay, yay, yay.
Good? Does everybody have their sunglasses on?
Yes.
Now, who knows what comes next? Right, it's just la, 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 la. We do that twice. So the first one, now that we have our sunglasses on, the first la, la, la's is for you to do whatever you want. You can be as creative as you want. You can do spins. You can do shakes. You could do shimmies, whatever you want to do. Or you can pick your favorite move from the actual dance and do that one. So you could do la, 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 or la, or maybe you want to spin in a circle. This is your chance for the first la, la, la's for you to be you. So you have 8 counts to do whatever you want. So what are you going to do during this move?
I don't know.
You don't know? All right, well, let's see. Okay, so let's practice from taking off our putting our sunglasses on, yeah? So we're gonna wear those sunglasses right there. All right, are we ready? Mm-hmm. Okay.
Kinder Rockin' with first grade knockin', say hi, yay, yay, yay,
whatever you want.
La, 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 la.
Okay, now we have one more set of la-la-las and we're gonna come back together as a group. Ready? And we're gonna do that first move that we learned.
La, 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 la.
Now at the end, we just jump up and go, yeah! That was great, right? Yeah. High five. You got it? You got it? All right, let's work on that. Okay, now here it is with the music. So once you've learned all your moves, let's follow along with this, okay? Just kind of rock out here. And make sure you always smile. We want a big smile on our face for that performance, right? Here we go, get your fists ready.
I remember when I was young, kindergarten was so much fun. In the playground and in the class, pre-K 2 until now has gone by so fast. Now it's time to head to the first grade. I will miss all of the friends I made and the teachers that I love so, who have helped me to thrive and to learn and to grow. Well, Kinder Rockin is really happy when your feet just can't be still. I really love this amazing time, and I guess I always will. Here's a guitar. Whoa, mama, it's time to fly. It's time to give first grade a try. Kinder Rockin and we first grade now can say hi, 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 hi. Whatever you want.
I think that this is gonna be awesome.